Hi, this is Claudio Habibi from the Revenue in the Blood, and I'm very happy today because I got my first question so I can answer it in this YouTube channel. The question is, I have a hotel in the countryside in the UK, also a restaurant and a bar, a pub. So it's a hotel with a restaurant and a pub. And the guy says, we've been struggling to generate revenue. We don't know what else to do. People are really not willing to spend that much money on a room or staying with us. Any suggestions? Yes, I do have some suggestions. First of all, if you have a hotel, a restaurant, and a pub, you have three separate businesses. You need to target different people. Okay, in your marketing, you need to have a separate stories, storytelling for each of them. People might not be willing to spend that much money, staying at your hotel, on a room, but they might be willing to spend some money in your restaurant or bar. So the first tip is, the first insight is, separate things, okay? Second, very important. If you are in the countryside, and I hope it's a beautiful place, okay? Try to talk to your existing customers, clients, guests, all right? Get in touch with them and invite them for the bar experience or pub experience or restaurant experience. And again, the closer they are from you, the better, all right? Try to get people from 20, 30, 40 minute drive, all right? Because the chance of getting them to visit your place is much greater. They can become a repeat customers. And you know, people drink a little bit here and there, and even those who are having a lunch there and, you know, got a little bit of a drink, they might say, you know what? Let's stay here for tonight. Yeah, we are very drunk and it's not a good idea to drive back home. So that's my tip for today. Thanks so much for sharing your question. I hope it helps. Take care. Cheers. Bye-bye.